mil represents a meter.
But...
50 meters or so?
But then that would make... I mean, the size of the head and then the jaw... They may actually live in the lower depths of the Arctic.
Which is why we need you.
Still no luck, sir.